My name is Esther Weiser, and I love this country. I was born on April 13, 1945, in the Buchenwald concentration camp in Leipzig, Germany. The next day, my mother and I were liberated by the U.S. Army. When my son, Phil, was little, he would ask my mother, his grandmother, "How did you do this? How did you survive?" And she would say,
"Stay grateful, stay positive, and always believe the best in people."
As we've seen Phil grow up, we've seen all the ways he's taken these lessons to heart. Yeah, clerking for Ruth Bader Ginsburg, working for Barack Obama, becoming dean of the CU Law School. But I am most proud that Phil's a wonderful father and husband, that he cares about his faith, and that he's a good person. Phil has shown us what service looks like, and we couldn't be prouder of the work he's doing.
For me, helping others, protecting our values, has never been a choice.
As Attorney General, I'll protect Coloradans against the overreaches of the Trump administration that violates our constitutional rights, against irresponsible companies who take advantage of and deceive consumers, and against anyone who'd endanger our land, air, and water.
My family survived the Holocaust because they believed there would be a better future. And you know what? I do too.